Stop running from uncomfortable situations. Now, first and foremost, just gotta be honest. Like I said in my last video, I'm really making this video for myself because I am a person that runs from uncomfortable situations. And what I mean by uncomfortable situations, man, I just mean like uncomfortable confrontations, uncomfortable conversations. I didn't mean for all this to rhyme, but you get what I'm saying. Like even with my kids, man, certain things that I should talk to them about, because I have a lot of daughters, let's just be real, and you know, birds and the bees and all that jazz, man, it's just like, I talk to them, I definitely talk to them, but those awkward, uncomfortable conversations, man, I tend to avoid them, and I want to stop doing that in every aspect of my life, because it's really holding me back from a lot of stuff. Like, I've missed out on, like, good money because it was an uncomfortable situation that I didn't want to be in. I've had people try to hire me to do videos or photos or something like that. And because this is a person that I'm not real comfortable around, or somebody that I haven't seen or spoken to in years, that maybe we used to be good friends, but now it's awkward, I've passed on that money just because it was going to be uncomfortable. And I hate that. I hate that about myself. And if you're watching this video, you probably hate that about yourself. So what do you do? How do you stop avoiding uncomfortable situations? So what I've been doing, what I've been telling myself to do, is from now on, I'm going to head towards these uncomfortable situations. If it's something that I know I wouldn't normally do, I'm going to force myself to do it. Because that's the only way you can grow, bro. It really is. And I'm tired of feeling like I'm not the best version of myself. I'm tired of feeling like if a situation is uncomfortable, I'm always going to go the other way. And I don't even know why I do it. And maybe you don't either, but I'm just very uncomfortable in awkward circumstances. I know everybody is, but for me, it's like it's almost painful for me. And I don't even know why, but it's just like when I get myself in an awkward situation, the amount of pain I feel from that discomfort is crazy. So I just tend to avoid it. But I gotta stop doing that, bro, because I done missed out on a lot of money. I done missed out on a lot of blessings. I probably could be a blessing to other people if I just go head on. If I just go head on into these uncomfortable situations. And it's crazy because this was not the video that I had planned. But I woke up this morning with a particular uncomfortable situation on my mind that I know is coming up. And I was literally trying to think, okay, how can I get myself out of this? How can I come up with some type of excuse to tell this person that I can't do this? And it does involve money. Somebody hired me to do something a few months from now at a wedding. Honestly, I thought about how uncomfortable I'm gonna be. And then I thought, you know what? I gotta get out of this. I gotta run. I gotta tell this guy, hey man, here's your money back. I can't do it because I'm uncomfortable. I ain't gonna tell him that, obviously. The plan was to come up with some type of excuse to why I can't do it, because I don't wanna be uncomfortable. And that's really all this video is about, man, because maybe you feel like me. Maybe you're tired also of avoiding awkward situations and you wanna overcome that. We can do it together, bro. If I can do it, you can do it. They're not going to go away. I'm going to run into several more uncomfortable situations from now to the day I die. And I don't want to always feel like, oh, got to avoid this. Nah, man, I'm tired of doing that. We're going to tackle them head on. Because what am I actually afraid of? I think it's all in my head, man. Oh, I'm going to get there and I'm going to embarrass myself. I don't know. I don't know what it is I'm thinking is going to happen. I really didn't want to do this wedding thing because the dude wants me to do something I've never done. Like, I've DJed plenty of weddings, but he want me to actually be like the announcer, you know what I'm saying? And that's just an uncomfortable thing for me because I'm not much of a public speaker. I'm a very sociable guy, but I don't like doing public speaking. That's not my thing. But this guy wants me to be the whole announcer for the wedding and be the DJ. And I was going to turn it down because it's just an uncomfortable situation that I don't want to be in. But I'm tired of doing that. It's months from now, so I got plenty of time to build myself up to do what I need to do. And I'm going to make a video reporting how it went on this channel. So stay tuned. Like and subscribe. I might even record the whole thing. But I digress. Let's stop avoiding uncomfortable situations in order to grow as human beings and also in order to get what God has for us. Because like they say, there's nothing to be gained inside of your comfort zone. So we got to get out of that comfort zone. Me, you, and anybody watching, you know? That's all I got for this video. Thank y'all for tuning in. If you got any type of value from this content, please subscribe to the channel and show your boy some love by liking the video. You know what I'm saying? God bless you, and I'm out.